25. Surely, because it can be written as 45 plus 30, as we did before, sine of A plus B equals to sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. This is the function that has applied now. Sine of 45 degrees into cos 30 degrees plus cos A equals to cos 45 degrees sine 30. From the values, sine 45 equals to 1 by root 2 into cos 30 equals to root 3 by 2 plus cos 45 equals to 1 by root 2 into sine 30 equals to 1 by 2. That is equals to root 3 by 2 root 2 plus 1 by 2 root 2. That gives root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. This is the value of the sine 75. What do you have asked? Now, let me conclude here with this. With this, I convey my special thanks to our society and our friendly secretary, Dr. R. Sridharkumar, sir. And I also thank especially our teachers who have encouraged me a lot to participate in this competition. And I also thank all the my friends, my dear friends, for listening patiently throughout this period, short time period. Thank you. Thank you.